donor's lifetime, each person will send 2 minibuses full of menstrual product waste to landfill and spend around £5,000 on those products. Switching to the menstrual cup can reduce that waste by 96% and cost by 94%. So why aren't more people using them? Well, currently, to clean a menstrual cup in public toilets, you have to remove it.